No, where am I going? You know, I had fun this morning with like the light falling and banging my head. But it turns out I had headache and I felt a bit sleepy because the bump on my head wasn't just a bump. I've got a bit of a hole in it. I found a load of mad blood in my hair. It's like, damn it.
Stop toying with my emotions!
Finished.
No, no, the light didn't do it. That just fell and was a pop stupid. Or even worse, I banged my head on the towel rack metal thing. It's like, god dang it. Stood up and the back of my head like smashed into the corner. It's like, ow. Rogue Mage, Rogue Mage Druid, Priest Warlock, typical. Pretty cool if I'd have got a full set. Oh, I'm also not what you want doing. I was looking at the delay. I didn't do that! Stupid mouse wheel. Open the door. If Illidan drops the freaking war gloves, I'm gonna cry. Forever alone. A camera. Oh, Dilla is insane now. It was alright a minute ago.
Your duplicity is hardly surprising.
I should have slaughtered you and your malformed brethren long ago.
We've come to end your reign, Illidan. I'll be free.
Boldly said, but I remain unconvinced.
The time has come.
You are not prepared.
Get down here.
I'll deal with
you. I will not be touched by your
right now, friend. Strike at the betrayal.
Okay, you should be falling through this. Not so bad then. 30 minutes. Oh man, I had the best run ever to be fair. I didn't get many the iron I wanted, but I got 3 battle pets from 1 run. What? Never
for a treat.
Second, which way? Oh no, that was kind of alright. I'll stick with this one.
I am looking forward to our negotiation.
Need to hand them in recovery book. Don't know what happened there, but okay, cool. Whatever. What in the end? Either faction, so no point. So things. So you haven't seen Mount Hydro then? I feel Kev. I think we should go there. Right, okay, I pressed the button, I think.
Well met.
That more person. Should be doing it. Sure, this is where you hand them in. I just, yeah, watching where I was going then.